Jordan here. I'm doing my test directions. The question I'm doing is 4C. Which of the four substances would have the strongest intermolecular forces? How do you know? Well, for this, I put ethanol. I put ethanol takes the highest temp to break the intermolecular forces to boil. Right now, when I look back at it, I realize it's wrong. Because in my notes, it says here, at vapor pressure is equal to the pressure holding the particles together, atmospheric pressure, for a liquid to boil. So, if you look at the answer, I put ethanol. If you follow the vapor pressure up to the normal atmospheric pressure, which you would find that's where it boils, the temperature it would boil at is 80 degrees Celsius. So that's for ethanol. If you look at acetic acid, follow the pressure up, you'll see at the normal atmospheric pressure, it boils at 120 degrees Celsius. Now I realize ethanol would be wrong. Acetic acid has a higher boiling point, which means it has a higher IMF. It means it needs more temperature for it to break up the bonds, the intermolecular forces between the particles. So the real answer here would be acetic acid, because high intermolecular forces need a high temperature for a boiling point to break up the bonds.